My family is so important to me. I have a 4.5, almost 5-year-old, and a child on the way. When I came home, then cried a lot. I hope he doesn't remember any of that.